friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to make a pineapple square pattern, and you can use this pattern for making blankets, baby blankets, for table mats, table cover, and this pattern can be used as a coaster, pot holder, and even as a mug mat. This pattern is very easy to make, and the techniques that I am going to apply for this pattern are chains, single crochet, double crochet, and treble crochet. So it is a very good tutorial for those who want to learn all these basic stitches. We need a yarn of our choice and a hook according to the thickness of the yarn. I am going to use a hook of 2.5 mm. So we are going to begin with slip knot. Now wrap the yarn on your hook, pull through, pull through, pull through, pull through, and pull through. These are 5 chains. We have to go back to the 4th chain, insert the hook in, yarn over, pull through both the loops. This is slip stitch. Now foundation ring is ready. Chain 1, 2, 3, which counts as a double crochet. Insert the hook into the ring, pull through. There are 3 loops on the hook. Pull through 2, pull through 2. Double crochet 2 and double crochet 3. Chain 2 for chain space. For the second side of the square, 3 double crochet. So 1, 2, and 3. Chain 2 for chain space. 3 double crochet for the third side of the square. So 1, 2, and 3. Chain 2 for chain space. Now we have to make 3 more double crochet for the fourth side of the square. So 1, 2, and 3. Chain 2 for chain space. Now we have to join the stitches on the top of the 4th stitch with slip stitch. Turn the pattern. We have to come back to this chain space of 2 with slip stitch. Chain 1, 2, 3, which counts as a double crochet. Insert the hook into the ring. Pull through 2, pull through 2. Double crochet 2. Now skip a stitch on the top of the next stitch. Double crochet 1, chain 2 for chain space. On the top of the same stitch, double crochet 2. Into the chain space of 2, double crochet 1, double crochet 2, chain 2 for chain space. Into the same chain space of 2, 2 double crochet, 1 and 2. Skip a stitch on the top of the next stitch, double crochet 1, chain 2 for chain space, on the top of the same stitch, double crochet 2. So complete the round following the same pattern, and we will meet again when this round would be completed. This round is complete. We have to make chain 2, and we have to join the stitches on the top of the 4th stitch with slip stitch. Turn the pattern. We have to come to this chain space of 2 with slip stitch, and now chain 1, 2, 3, which counts as a double crochet, double crochet 2, chain 2 for chain space. Now wrap the yarn twice on the hook into this chain space of 2. We have to skip 1, 2, 3 stitches into this chain space of 2. Treble crochet 1, wrap the yarn twice on the hook into this chain space of 2, insert the hook in, pull through 2, pull through 2, and pull through 2. Treble crochet 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we have to make 6 trebles into this chain space of 2. Chain 2 for chain space. Into the next chain space of 2 for the corner of the square, double crochet 1, double crochet 2, chain 2 for chain space. Into the same chain space of 2, double crochet 1, double crochet 2, chain 2. Now we have to make 6 trebles into this chain space of 2. So complete the round following the same pattern, and we will meet again when this round would be completed. When this round is complete, we have to make 2 double crochet into this chain space of 2, Chain 2 for chain space. Now we have to join the stitches on the top of the 4th stitch with slip stitch. Now turn the pattern, we have to come to this chain space of 2 with slip stitch. Chain 3, which counts as a double crochet 2. Chain 2 for chain space. On the top of 6 treble crochet, we have to make 6 double crochet. Double crochet 1, chain 1 for chain space. Double crochet 2, chain 1 for chain space. On the top of the next stitch, double crochet 3, chain 1 for chain space. Double crochet 4, chain 1 for chain space. Double crochet 5, chain 1 for chain space. Double crochet 6. Chain 2. Now into this chain space of 2, 2 double crochet, 1 and 2, chain 2 and 2 double crochet into the same chain space of 2. So complete the round following the same pattern and we will meet again when this round would be completed. When this round is complete, we have to make chain 2. Now we have to join the stitches on the top of the 4th stitch with slip stitch. On the top of the 4th stitch, chain 1, 2 and 3, which counts as a double crochet. On the top of the next stitch, double crochet 2, chain 2 for chain space. We have to join the stitches into the next chain space of 1 with slip stitch. Chain 1, 2, 3 and 4 to be joined into the next chain space of 1 with slip stitch. Chain 1, 2, 3 and 4 to be joined into the next chain space of 1 with slip stitch. Chain 1, 2, 3 and 4 to be joined into the next chain space of 1 with slip stitch. Chain 1, 2, 3 and 4 to be joined into the next chain space of 1 with slip stitch. Now chain 2. On the top of the next stitch, double crochet 1, double crochet 1 on the top of the next stitch into the chain space of 2, double crochet 1, double crochet 2, chain 2 for chain space, into the same chain space of 2, double crochet 1, double crochet 2, on the top of next 2 stitches, 2 double crochet, chain 2 for chain space. Now we have to join the stitches into the chain space of 1 with slip stitch. So complete the round following the same pattern and we will meet again when this round would be completed. When this round is complete, we have to join the stitches on the top of the 4th stitch with slip stitch. Chain 3, which counts as a double crochet 2 on the top of the next stitch. Chain 2. Now we have to join the stitches into this loop with slip stitch. Chain 1, 2, 3 and 4 to be joined into the next loop with slip stitch. Chain 1, 2, 3, 4 to be joined into the next loop with slip stitch. Chain 1, 2, 3 and 4 to be joined into the next loop with slip stitch. Chain 2. On the top of next 4 stitches we have to make 4 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, into the chain space of 2, 5 and 6. Chain 2 for chain space, into the same chain space of 2, double crochet 1, double crochet 2, on the top of next 4 stitches, 4 double crochet, 1, 2, 3 and 4. So complete the round following the same pattern and we will meet again when this round would be completed. When this round is complete, we have to join the stitches on the top of the 4th stitch with slip stitch. On the top of the 4th stitch, chain 3, which counts as a double crochet. On the top of the next stitch, double crochet 2. Chain 2 for chain space. We have to join the stitches into this chain space of 4 with slip stitch. Chain 1, 2, 3 and 4 to be joined into the next chain space of 4 with slip stitch. Chain 1, 2, 3 and 4 to be joined into the next chain space of 4 with slip stitch. Chain 2. On the top of next 6 stitches, we have to make 6 double crochet. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Into the chain space of 2, 7 and 8. Chain 2 for chain space. 2 double crochet into the chain space of 2, 1 and 2. Now on the top of 6 double crochet, we have to make 6 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Chain 2. We have to join the stitches into the first loop of the next pineapple with slip stitch. So complete the round following the same pattern and we will meet again when this round would be completed. When this round is complete, we have to join the stitches on the top of the fourth stitch with slip stitch. Chain 3, which counts as a double crochet, on the top of the next stitch, double crochet 2. Chain 2 for chain space. Join the stitches into the next loop with slip stitch. Chain 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now we have to join the stitches in the next loop with slip stitch. Chain 2 on the top of next stitch, double crochet 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, into the chain space of 2, 9 and 10. Chain 2 for chain space, into the same chain space of 2, double crochet 1, double crochet 2, on the top of next 8 stitches, 8 double crochet. So complete the round following the same pattern and we will meet again when this round would be completed. When this round is complete, you can see pineapple on each side of the square is complete. Now we are going to make edging for the pattern. So on the top of the fourth stitch, chain 3, which counts as a double crochet, on the top of the next stitch, double crochet 2. Chain 2 for chain space. Now we have to make 1 double crochet into the chain space of 4. Chain 2 for chain space. Now we have to continue making 10 double crochet on the top of next 10 stitches. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Into the chain space of 2, double crochet 1, double crochet 2, chain 2 for chain space, into the same chain space of 2, double crochet 1, double crochet 2. Now on the top of next 10 stitches, we have to make 10 double crochet. So complete the round following the same pattern and we will meet again when this round would be completed. The square pattern is going to appear like this when it will be completed. It looks beautiful if you are going to use it for blankets, baby blankets, for table cover, table mats, bed throw, cushion cover and even for shawls. You can use this pattern for cup coasters, pot holders and even for mug mats. Thank you so much.